Welcome to Airman Vision. Today I'm going to be talking about Air Force weight requirements. Weight requirements to join the Air Force vary based on your height. I'm going to go ahead and put a picture up on the screen right now so you all can check it out based off of how tall you are. So many people think that the weight requirement is for people who are overweight, but there is actually a minimum weight that you have to hit as well. Back in 2012, when I was very first trying to join, I was actually underweight at the time. So the Air Force actually does not offer a weight loss program, and you do have to meet these requirements to join. We get questions all the time of people saying, hey, if I don't meet the weight requirement, will my recruiter still talk to me? The answer to that will actually vary. You don't know until you try. We are not gonna be able to give you that answer. You just have to try and talk to your recruiter, because there's gonna be some recruiters who will go ahead and get that process started with you and have you get the information together while you're working on losing that weight. But then there are going to be others who are gonna have you meet that requirement before they will even start the process of moving forward. It's all going to depend on how their schedule is and how busy they are. Think of it like this. If they have two people at the moment who are trying to join, one meets the requirements and one doesn't, who do you think they're going to spend their time on? Now, that is in no way to be rude to anybody, but just let that be your motivation of if the Air Force is really what you want to do, go ahead and meet those requirements, because it's just going to make the process easier on both you and your recruiter and save you from a lot of disappointment. Now, we get a lot of messages of people saying, hey, if I don't meet the weight requirements, can they do a body mass index test? I've heard of stories of people getting in with that. In some cases, yes, that may happen, but these are the weight requirements for the Air Force. These are the rules. Are there some cases where people may have gotten in with a body mass index test? Yes, but do not let the possibility of having that opportunity be a way for you to try not to meet those requirements, because ultimately your recruiter is the one who puts you in the Air Force, and not all of them are going to give you that leeway because they have tons of people who are trying to join. So if you don't meet the requirements, that's only on you if they're the ones who tell you no. So we would recommend go by these weight requirements that the Air Force has stated and try to be within that. Don't try to be like, well, maybe they'll give me this test, because there's also the possibility of maybe they won't. Hopefully this video was helpful to you guys. I also have a video about the Air Force PT test requirements as well, if you wanna check that out. I wish all of you the best of luck in your journey for anyone who is trying to join the Air Force. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.